This is a 1080 Japan grab. This is quite a big trick, so you need a big wind up going up the jump. When you come to the top of the jump, you need to pop hard and set for 3360s. When you take off, you need to reach back for your Japan grab because this will help you come round in the trick. When you get to the 1080, you need to let go of your Japan and get ready to land. When you land, you need to bend both your knees and make sure you have equal weight on your feet.